In my mind I see a revolution fought for those in need, led by a man with the great ambition of hungry hearts to feed. And this leader, he's gentle and kind, and he carries no weapons at all, just the life that was given to the lost and forgotten. And I might need his call.
Everything new of that child can do, and what the angels were talking about.